studio series being shot at OIT. Only two. Now, in 2016, we have over 13 regular series being produced in our studio. 13 plus. Which is, those are episodic, so it's not just a one-off or a special. These are actual series being produced at OITV, which is a ridiculous number. We're so proud of that. Registered volunteers up until 2012, we had 149 in our roles. Since 2012, we've added an additional 280.
Wow.
So we've nearly doubled the amount of volunteers we've had signed up with OITV since 2012, so 280. From 48 different communities, by the way. So the word is spreading. Word of mouth, we didn't really do any advertising until about 2 years ago. It's all been word of mouth and people having fun, sharing the word, watching the videos online and coming in and taking classes. So thank you for spreading the word about OITV to everybody in Southeast Michigan. On sporting events coverage, we used to average less than one game a year. Now we produce at least 51 games a year, almost one a week. And just since the winter, the beginning of 20, John's like exhausted looking at me going, oh, we've done 40 games since the winter season until now. Four. So we're on pace to eclipsing that. Thanks to Roger and his crew and his students over there for working with us to make that happen. Okay.